everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are tuning in for the first time, you are welcome. If you are an old subscriber, you are still welcome. I really, really do appreciate. So if you are tuning in for the first time, my name is Mercy and my channel is basically about skincare, beauty, DIY, lifestyle and more. So if you want to glow, if you want to lighten your skin, if you want to brighten your skin as well, then hit the subscribe button below, turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload the video, you will be the first to watch. If you are new here, there's one secret I want to reveal to you. I make extensive research. I don't just come here to lie to my beautiful audience. No, I don't do that. Everything I say here, it's backup with proof. So please, if you want to get some honest review just like this one, hit on the subscribe button below, subscribe to this channel, and turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload the video, you will be the first to watch. Okay, I really do appreciate. Thank you for clicking on this video. So today I want to make a review about Fair & White exclusive Whitenizer Vitamin C. What do you guys think? Yeah, this lotion, it's a good lotion, as you guys know. Fair & White products are not really harmful to the skin. They won't even give you some skin reaction like pimples, sunburn, eczema. No, they don't do that. If this product don't want to work on your body, you might not really see any change in your skin and giving you skin reaction or damaging your skin. It won't really do that to you. So today I want to review about this fine lotion. Okay, so basically guys, this Fair & White exclusive Whitenizer Vitamin C lotion. I would say it's basically for dark skin people. If you are looking for just a sheet, you can use this lotion. But if you want something more than that, you know what I mean? If you are just looking for a sheet, let's say you just want to brighten your skin, obviously my sister, this lotion is for you. You can use the lotion and it will give you everything you want. You can even couple it with the soap as well, use it along with the soap, and you will never regret. That is if you just want to brighten your skin, like a shade or two, something like that, you will use this lotion without activating. If you have been watching most of my videos, I've been saying earlier before that most of the creams we see are the things written on it. Sometimes when you will use the cream, it does not really act just like the way it's written on the body of the cream. So if you want to lighten your skin, then I will tell you there is a good Fair & White product called Fair & White Marzipan. That one, it's very fine for light skin people if you need that lightening skin. But this Whitenizer, this Fair & White exclusive Whitenizer Vitamin C, it's fine for dark skin. I love this brand because it does not react to people's skin. Like, it won't give you skin reaction, skin problem, even if it does not want to work on your skin. Please remember, I'm not being sponsored by any brand or any product to do any advert. This is my experience with this product because I've been using a lot of products from this brand. So I know basically everything about them. Okay? So if you just want to brighten your skin, then I think this product is for you, my sister. But if you want to lighten your skin, I will advise you go for Fair & White Marzipan. I've already done a review on that, about Fair & White Marzipan and Fair & White Skin Perfector. If you really want to know more about the difference between this cream, go check my video, check my channel, and you will see it's right there. Okay, so if you want to brighten your skin, like I said earlier, this particular lotion is good for you. You can use it as well, because I remember I used the serum and I know what I discovered. What I wanted was to lighten my skin and not just brighten my skin. So if you are dark, I will say this lotion is suitable for dark skin people. If you are dark in complexion, or obviously you just want to lighten your skin, you just want to glow, like have a flawless skin without lightening your skin, you just want to brighten your skin, then this lotion is for you. It's very, very suitable. I will say it's more suitable to dark skin people than light skin people. Just like I said, if you are looking for the light, the one that can give up the tree, shade, go for the maxiton. But this fair white, exclusive whitenizer, vitamin C, is basically for dark people. Okay, if you are dark and you're using this solution, you'll be fine with it. Like, seriously, it will make your skin glow. It will make your skin pump out. It will make your skin bright. Like, you have flawless skin. There is no problem with that. That I assured you. Seriously, use a serum. If you really need, like, if you really want to see that effect on your skin, use a serum along with the soap and the lotion. Guy, you will be good to go. It's very, very good for dark skin. It can glow your skin. It can give you that flawless glowing skin. You have been trimming off. Fair and white, easy go, easy key. Give it a try. If you want to glow your skin, if you are dark in complexion, please, my sister, this product is safe for you. Give it a try and you will never regret. In fact, you come back and write in the comment section that makes I'm grateful for this particular video. So guys, please and please do not forget to hit on the subscribe button, that red button below, subscribe on this channel and turn on the notification bell so that I'm upload a beautiful video like this, you'll be the first to watch. Okay guys, please let's be one family, subscribe to the channel. Good news, you can share my channel, my videos to every of your platform, a social media platform. There's no penalty for that. Just click on the link below, share it on your Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, any of your platforms, social media platforms. There is no penalty for that. Share my videos, save your sister, because I know there are many people looking for creams. They want to glow, they are dark, they want to glow, but they don't know what to use. So please, my channel is about glowing. I want you watching me to glow as well. If you have any problem, please leave that comment below on my comment section. Leave any comment there and I will reply you. To not take up 2 hours. 2 hours, and I'll be there right away to reply to your comment. Okay guys, so what did you think? Please subscribe to this channel, like I said before, subscribe to this channel, so give it a thumbs up, share this video, and I'll be right back making some good videos just like this. So like I said, if you're dark in complexion, you just want to brighten your skin to 1-2 shades, this whitenizer is just for you. This fair and white exclusive whitenizer vitamin C is just good for you. And if you want to see a good result, I recommend you use it along with the serum and the soap, not just the lotion. Okay, because the lotion itself, it's not that too strong that it can work on its own. You need something to, you know, go with it so that you can really see that work on your skin. And mind you, it has a serum, so it's better you go with the serum and soap if you really want to find a good result. Okay, it's always good to use same products as well. That is a good tip for making your skin, you know, look so nice. Take this from me. Okay, please subscribe, hit on the subscribe button, subscribe to this channel, turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you'll be the first to watch. Let's be one family. You can as well leave your comment below, comment section. I'll be right back. It'll take up to 2 hours and I will answer you straight away. Okay, I want everybody watching me to glow. If you can even glow more than me, yes, you can glow more than me. That's why I say hit on the subscribe button below. Hit there. Okay, let's be one family. Share these videos on your platform as well, social media platform as well. Okay, see you in my next video. Bye.